guys, what's up? It's Merdu. Today's video is going to be what I eat in a day in Cambodia when we're on the island Rong, Samloen. And also, I wanted to show a different culture because I like to try out new stuff, new different foods from different cultures. So we were eating Khmer food and what they eat there on that island. So I'm filming a new setting right now. I just moved to college, so I'm in university, I'm uni right now. I'm living in London right now. More videos on that will be coming later, but right now I need to get done with my summer videos, and some other like travel videos will be coming up soon as well. But I'll of course show you my first day, my room, and how I moved in and what I think about starting this new chapter of my life and everything. So that will all be coming up soon, but right now let's get into this video.
Fruit from here, and then they have some toast and some honey. There's some good breakfast. Got some fruit on the side. Hey.
No straw. Okay, so right now I have a typical dish of fish amok, which is a typical dish in Khmer, in the Khmer kitchen, the Khmer food. So let's try it here.
Yeah. Best.